It all started when a time travel experiment I was conducting went a little caca. In the blink of a cosmic clock, I went from
EWI superstar
to Air Force test pilot, which could have been fun if I knew how to fly. Fortunately, I had help. An observer from the project named
BDS.
Unfortunately,
BDS.
A hologram, so all he can lend is moral support. Anyway, here I am, bouncing around in time, putting things right that once went wrong, a sort of time-traveling Lone Ranger with
BDS.
My Tonto. And I don't even need a mask. Oh boy.